Bible Voice Broadcasting is always happy to hear from you. If you would like to reach any of the broadcasters you hear, you may email them at mail@bvbroadcasting.org. mail@bvbroadcasting.org.
Welcome to Where is God's Word with your host, Bruce Musselman, brought to you by the Mantoway Country Baptist Church of Aurora, Ohio. Bruce combines over 40 years of experience as a pastor, Bible teacher, and author. This program addresses topics surrounding the authority and inerrancy of the Bible. Here now with this week's edition of Where is God's Word is Bruce Musselman.
I'm so glad you tuned in today, and the Bible says this is the day the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. And if you're a child of God, if you're saved, well, you can rejoice that your name's written in heaven. And Jesus told us that, and you can rejoice because Jesus said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. He'll be there at all times to help you. And so we can thank God, and then we have a great future to look forward to when we're with Him in heaven. And so we can rejoice because we have His Word. We know what's going on in the world. We know where we came from, why we're here, and we know where we're going. And so this is God's day to rejoice. We're closer to the time when Jesus will come back. I want to talk to you today from Daniel chapter 9. And we know that the Bible is the Word of God because it predicts the future and it tells the past. And God says, you don't know the past and you do not know the future. But God knows it. And many things.